Alright, south bend dual disc is in. It's all lined up. So you can get the alignment tool here. Should be able to go in with one hand. So maybe I'm gonna bugger up the transmission when we try to install it.